In this video, we are going to be going over Global-e's Benetrim coffee that has been clinically proven to support a positive mood and help manage your weight. We're going to talk about the pros, the cons, and see if this is the best coffee for intermittent fasting coming up. Hey, my name is James Johnson, and welcome to the Benefitters channel, where we talk about health, wellness, overall anything that we think you can benefit from the most. And today we are talking about Benetrim coffee. Now this might surprise you, but from what I've learned in some of the intermittent fasting groups that I'm in, is that people are only now starting to drink coffee because they know it won't break their fast. If this is you and you don't even like coffee, then go check out my video on Taka, a healthy energy drink that won't break your fast, here in the description below, or stick around because Benetrim is available in capsule form as well. So Benetrim is an instant coffee made up from Arabica beans and a few other ingredients that we'll get into in a bit. It comes in these little packets and you just rip it open, drop it in your favorite mug, mix it up with some hot water, and it's ready to go. As for the capsules, you just spill them all over the table, then pick out whichever one looks best and then wipe the other ones away. Still with me here? All joking aside, the only difference between the coffee and the capsules are the capsules don't contain any coffee or caffeine. They only have the ingredients that sets this aside from regular coffee. Now, how does Benetrim work with intermittent fasting, especially for weight loss? Two of the ingredients in Benetrim work together to help with the fat cell formation and breakdown. So this is gonna support your gut health, weight loss, and also your appetite. I've got to experience this firsthand. Normally after I drink a cup of the Benetrim, I don't feel the need to snack, which is good because I work from home most of the time and the refrigerator is like right there. These two ingredients were put in a double-blind placebo-controlled study. Now you can see here, after 2 weeks, there wasn't much difference between the placebo and the control group, but after week 8, the control group had lost an average of 12 pounds. Now they didn't just study these two ingredients in weight loss, they also measured in waist and hip size over a 16-week period. After 4 weeks, the waist size dropped an inch with the hip size staying the same, but over 16 weeks, there was an average of 4.5 inches lost in the waist and 2 inches lost in the hips. So that's how Benetrim works with intermittent fasting and weight loss, but what about your mental health? I know when I first started, I would get frustrated, sometimes hangry, and I'd want to snack a lot. And if you're just starting intermittent fasting, you might feel the same way I did. So there are two other ingredients in Benetrim that help regulate your mood and anxiety. These were also put into a double-blind study, and as you can see here at the end, compared to the placebo, there was a reduction of 13% in tension, 20% in depression, 42% in anger, 31% in feeling fatigued, 27% in confusion, and an 18% increase in vigor. For me personally, soon after I drink a cup of Benetrim, I can really feel it, especially in my head. It makes me think of Bradley Cooper in the movie Limitless when he takes that pill. I mean, obviously it's not as crazy as that, but that's the easiest way I can explain it in words over a camera. I usually start my mornings off with a cup of Benetrim and most of the time just drink it straight how it comes. I don't normally add anything to it, except sometimes I will pour it in my regular coffee. Now, something that might seem like a con to some people is the price, but you have to remember this isn't your normal tub of coffee. I don't remember the last time Folgers Colombian Roast had a double-blind study done on it, and if you are on the other end and you go to Starbucks every day, I think I'm about to save you some money and some time. So there are 24 packets of Benetrim per box, and retail that's gonna cost you around $3 per cup of coffee, and about $2.40 if you order as a preferred customer. This just means you're on an auto ship, which I do because I don't have to remember to order it at the end of the month, and if I ever wanna cancel, I just log in and hit the deactivate button. I also saw in there if you get 4 boxes at a time, it breaks down to around $1.80 a cup. So those are some options for you if you're deciding to pick some of this up. I'll leave both ways to order in the description below. Now it's time to ask the question, is Benetrim the best coffee for intermittent fasting? And I'm gonna have to say yes. From the clinical studies to my personal experience, this is the coffee I suggest for anyone that's trying to either get a boost in the morning, cut some cravings and the need to snack, overall just have an easier experience when intermittent fasting. But I wanna hear from you, what coffee do you start your morning off with? Do you make it at home? Do you get it from a gas station or a local coffee shop? Maybe you drink Benetrim like I do? I would love to connect with you in the comments, so let me know. I hope you enjoyed this video and that it helped you. If so, hit the thumbs up button, subscribe to be a part of the Benefitters family, and if you wanna get notified when I post the next video, be sure to ring the bell. My name is James Johnson, and I will see you in the next one.